Our next example again, we are discussing about exponent representations. So we are displaying some values in the form of exponent representation as well as floating point representation or period representation. In that case, we are supplying input as 3e8. What is the equivalent floating point number is something 3.0 multiply 10 to the power 8. Here e of 8 is converted as 10 to the power 8. This one becomes power to the 10. Next one 3.0. Whenever this number is multiplied by 10 to the power 8, this number will become, so decimal point will be moved on right position of the 3 after 8 decimal places or after 8 digits. Now default format is 6 times 0. Default precision value is 6 times 0. Now according to %f, result is that this is the resultant value with respect to the %f. Next one, here we are writing different outputs in separate line like a slash and slash and. Next one, according to %e ka default standard format use karenge. 3e8 is equivalent to 3.6 times 0 because of default precision value. Then as we know, default format is e to the power e, then also displaying sign of the power. Here power is positive number, therefore we are representing sign as positive, and power is represented in the form of two decimal places or two decimal digits. This is the final format, equivalent format for given equivalent values. Therefore in next line, according to e percent, we are displaying 3.00 then e small e plus 0.8. Again we are displaying same results by using upper e. In that case result is same again or same format, only accepting single difference. Here is displayed in upper case, then plus 0.8. This is the final result of given printf functions.